Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin.
Can you ever play air guitar with me? Do you know how to play air guitar?
That's right!
Use my guitar.
Then after lunch, it's pauses and darts and baking.
My guitar dart.
Paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery, ambient, trilogy, candle making. And then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering.
Let me go.
No.
Oh, no.